Hey guys, today's video is going to be on my current skincare routine. Let's get started. Just to give you a little rundown on what my skin is like, I do have combination skin. I have an oily T-zone and the rest of my skin is normal. The first thing I've been using is the Soap & Glory Face Soap and Clarity Vitamin C Facial Wash. This is a 3-in-1 daily detox. It says smooths, cleans, and purifies. On the back it says use a grape size onto damp skin, rub into a lather, then rinse. So this is a gel-based cleanser. It's really easy to use. It does such an amazing job at washing away makeup, dirt, and oil from my skin. I use this every morning and every night. It's not too harsh for my skin, especially since I do have an oily T-zone. This is one of the few cleansers that I've been able to find at the drugstore that cleanses the oil off of my skin without leaving it feeling too dry. So I've really been loving this, and this is something I'm definitely going to be repurchasing again in the future. Next up is an old favorite of mine. This is the St. Ives Invigorating Apricot Scrub. This is for all skin types and it is oil-free. The directions say moisten face with water, dispense product onto fingertips, and massage over face. So this is a really great product to use if your skin is looking dull or if you have dry patches on your skin. It will make your skin look brighter, fresher, and feel so much smoother. Another fairly new product at the drugstore is the L'Oreal Pure Clay Mask. This is a gray clay mask and I have been loving this. It's one of my favorites from the drugstore so far. On the back it says apply an even layer to dry skin, avoid eye and lip area, leave on for 10 to 15 minutes. So when I use this, my skin looks and feels so much cleaner. It tightens up my pores and I can see such a big difference when I use this. It's amazing. It's one of the best that I've found at the drugstore and I've been so pleased with it. It dries fairly quickly. It's really easy to apply. A little bit goes a very long way. This is a type of mask that you can thin out as you apply it to your skin. So definitely keep that in mind. You don't need to put a thick layer on. Just thin it out and smooth it on your face and you will see a huge difference. After I finish cleansing my face, the next thing I do is put on the Mediderm MediClear Purifying Toner. This is a really great toner. It's not too harsh. It doesn't dry out my skin, but it does a really amazing job at getting rid of any excess dirt that is sitting on my face. So I've really been liking this one. I've been using it for quite some time. It's lightweight, it's not too heavy, it's not too harsh, it doesn't irritate my skin, and it does such an amazing job at removing dirt. After the toner, I go ahead and apply my serum. This is the L'Oreal Paris Age Perfect Hydra Nutrition Advanced Skin Repair Serum. On the back it says apply every day on freshly cleansed skin before your daily nightly moisturizer or as a lightweight replacement to moisturizer. Place 2 to 3 drops into hand and gently smooth over entire face and neck. Well, I do really love the packaging on this. This has a really nice dropper to it, so you can count 1, 2, 3 pumps is usually how much I use. I do use this twice a day and it's such a great product. If you're finding that you have really dry skin and your moisturizer is not moisturizing your skin enough, you probably need to incorporate a serum into your routine. That's what happened with me. I found that my moisturizer was not moisturizing my skin enough. I tried a bunch of different moisturizers and I still kind of felt like it just wasn't enough. I did find that the lines in my face were looking quite harsh as well, and this helps with that as well. So if you have really harsh, dry lines on your face, a serum is a really great way to help soften the look. So I've really been liking this serum in particular. It's not heavy, it's not greasy, it's really lightweight, it absorbs really quickly as well. And I see a big difference in my skin. It looks a lot softer and smoother. So after I let the serum absorb for a few minutes, I then go ahead and moisturize. I'm currently using the Olay Active Hydrating Beauty Fluid Lotion. This is the original formula. This is a 6 ounce bottle, and it says smooth onto your face and neck every day to restore soft, smooth skin. Olay is a really great brand. It's one that I've been using for years. I love the way my skin looks and feels when I use Olay. This is a pretty lightweight moisturizer. It doesn't leave my skin greasy or looking heavy, and this works really well with makeup. Since this doesn't have sunscreen in it, I've been using the Hawaiian Tropic Silk Hydration Weightless Face Sunscreen. This has broad spectrum SPF 30 in it. This is an oil-free lotion. It says it lasts for 12 hours and it has UVA and UVB protection, and it says it will not clog pores. This is a really lightweight sunscreen. It's also very hydrating and it works really well with this moisturizer. Again, these two do not compromise my makeup at all. It gives a really nice smooth base to work with. The next thing I have is the Porcelana Dark Spot Corrector, and this has sunscreen in it. This is a daytime cream. On the back it says apply a small amount as a thin layer on the affected area twice daily. So I do suffer from acne and I always end up with dark spots on my skin, so I love to have a dark spot cream around. I just recently discovered Porcelana at Walgreens and this is a really great product. It's very effective. It takes about 2 weeks to see this work. This is a thicker cream. Usually all I do is apply this wherever I have a dark spot. Again, this doesn't compromise my makeup either. It's not too thick, but it is very effective. And then in the nighttime, I do the same routine all over again. Same cleanser, same toner, same serum. But the only thing that changes is I use a nighttime Olay product. This is the Olay Active Hydrating Cream, again in the original formula. This is just in a jar form and it's a little bit thicker than the daytime cream. And I also have a Porcelana Dark Spot Corrector for the nighttime. The only difference between this and the daytime is this doesn't have sunscreen in it. And again, the same thing. I apply this wherever I have a dark spot. Takes up to 2 weeks to work and it's a really nice effective product. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.